Queen Elizabeth II and senior members of the royal family, along with newcomer Meghan Markle, Prince Harry's American fiancée, attended a Christmas Day church service as a crowd of local residents gathered. Ms. Markle smiled and gave a brief wave in her first public appearance with the Queen. She and Prince Harry stopped to talk with several locals on their way back to the Queen's residence. "She was very, very lovely," said Judith Wallace, a woman who chatted briefly with the couple. The crowd was larger than in previous years, perhaps because of curiosity about Ms. Markle. The Queen was joined by her husband, Prince Philip, and close family members including grandson Prince William and his wife, Kate, who is expected to give birth to the couple's third child in the spring. Elizabeth, 91, and Philip, 96, missed last year's church service because they had the flu, but they seemed in good health during Monday's brief appearance. Queen Elizabeth and Prince Charles' wife, Camilla, rode to and from the service in a chauffeured Bentley with a horse-themed hood ornament, perhaps chosen by the Queen, who loves horses and horse racing. In her Christmas message, Queen Elizabeth said that the royal family looks forward to welcoming new members into it next year. She also paid tribute to Prince Philip, who retired from regular royal duties this year, and praised the resilience of London and Manchester after appalling attacks. The powerful identities of the capital and the northern English city had shone through after militant attacks as well as a devastating fire that destroyed the residential tower block Grenfell Tower in London, the Queen said. The 91-year-old monarch, whose televised address is an essential part of a traditional Christmas in Britain, said it had been a privilege to visit victims of the bomb attack at a pop concert in Manchester, as she was able to witness the bravery and resilience of survivors firsthand. AP/Reuters.